Let's talk about...
You wish...
Why do you...
I collect...
I don't believe...
I don't have to explain myself to you.
I'm a witcher. You don't want to lose a customer like me.
Huh. I suppose you've convinced me.
Let's get down to it then.
This isn't any old talisman. I'm almost certain it's Melitele's heart. It's a very powerful artifact. At least, it used to be.
It isn't anymore?
It was cursed, and the spell distorted its effect. It once protected those who wore it. Now it brings misery upon them.
Why do you want to buy it from me, then?
I know a ritual that can restore its original power. Unfortunately, the necessary ingredients are extremely rare.
What do you need?
Essence of death, a troll's tongue, the eyes of an Arrakis, and an Endriga's fetus.
I might be able to get you those. I want to know everything there is to know about this ritual.
Ask away.
Can you conduct the ritual?
I see you have all the ingredients. If you make up your mind, come to the statue of Veopatis at midnight.
All right, I'll be there.
here at last.
I don't know many brave enough to venture into this forest, especially at night.
I do not fear the squirrels, and I have my methods for the monsters.
Interesting.
This place is full of mysteries that even witches can't imagine.
You're the main mystery right now. Why do you need me? I don't know the ritual.
You'll find out once I begin performing it. Are you ready?
Let's begin.
Prepare, Witcher. And now, watch this.
You must fight them! I need time to finish the ritual!
I'm too old for this.
We came here together, we're leaving together.